on. Plan, hopefully, to... Oh, that sound is in stereo. Plan on messing with this. If anybody wants to help me out there, I will take advice from the chat, because the wind blight, the one I fought where I was trying to use a pole arm foolishly, I should have been using sword and shield, which someone pointed out saved me a lot of time and a lot of headache. So we're gonna use that, I guess. Probably should have left it alone. I think I've already done all this. Honestly, don't remember. Let's just see. Yeah, I think I've already done this. Where is Zitan? Float down to the town. Honestly, it's been a while. I haven't touched this at all since I quit. Savannah's fan, the Dove, the Rito. See, I'm not on the one here yet. Okay, so I gotta find the elder in here. Hopefully I'm not ignoring people. Let's see if I can refresh this. If I do seem to be ignoring you, I don't mean to. Oh, here we go. Yep, I thought there'd be more people talking. What's going on, Rob? Noah? What's up, April? Tree Things Ubu? Clifton Smith. I don't have Fortnite. I'm horrible at Fortnite. I can't build. I can shoot a little bit, but I cannot build. Yeah, Noah, I feel you on that. I was almost to that point, but I think I can still do it. Just need to remember where the elder guy's hanging out at. He... It's like, whew, yeah, I do not remember where he hangs. Is that him? That might be him right there. Yeah, that's the old dude. And he's got a quest. Yeah. Easy game. Baby game. Easy game. Let's see if I can do this sideways so I can free it better. Back pain. I can relate. I know those feels. So I'm trying out like a weird combo lighting. I'm not sure if people will like it or not. Let me know if you do or if you don't or if you think it's stupid. I got a LED in front of me and then behind me I got just a regular like... Sorry, I'm reading. A regular lamp behind me. Grab some painkillers from my back from the abandoned north mine. Okay, so I'll go to the north mine. Alright, so easy game. Baby game. Logan, I am about 40% through, something like that. You basically have four big dungeons and then Ganon, and then enough shrines to get like 12 or 13 hearts so you can get the Master Sword. I think it's 12 hearts. Alright, so now we got a nice dot. Let's go to see if this will take me high enough. Okay. No, this is how we're gonna go. Okay. I guess I'll expire now. Love the music in this game. I know I've probably said that every single stream, but I really do. It's one of those soundtracks I would almost listen. It's 13 hearts. Okay. I thought it was 12 or 13, but it's been so long I could not remember. All those details I've just really let go. He should be... Oh, he's right there. Playing his day. What's up, little dude? Whatever your name is. User or something. Track. Tell me something. Do you know Yunobo? Because the boss man wants to know. That's right. I'm fixing to get in trouble. This is wild, seeing the delay. Watching the video on my phone. Tell me where your Yunobo is. To the vault to fetch the painkillers. Yeah, I know that part. But he never came back. Well, let's go find him. Can you give me a nice yellow dot? Hopefully he's still pointing in that direction. Right there, okay? How doth one... Okay, I gotta run these little things. I see. I'm scared to go. I don't know how far I can go. Get up on here. And do this action. Through all these gale. Oh yeah, I go way up. No problem. Baby game. Easy game. Say that is bad physics. I could have done a little better now. Hey, easy now. No. Get out of here. He stuck on the pillar. He can't shoot me. Don't eat though. My food. I got a stash of food. Boom. Alright, what are we doing here? He's over. Guess I need to go. No? There? Yeah, I went the completely wrong way. Okay. Still got two more gales. Blah. Yep, there. Not there. Yeah, right here. Shoot. That. Dur. I should have known that. That's all I was supposed to go over there. Okay, last go. Hang on. No. I don't think it's gonna work anyway though too. Isn't there something? Bah. I feel like I'm missing something. I'll give it one more shot. Stand like this next time. Yo. Baby game. Easy game. He's got Daruk's protection. For real, Noah. The gale. It's too great. Wind Waker on the emulator. I feel that. Yeah, it's... I got a Wii U like 2 years ago, I think. But the Wind Waker on that is beautiful. It's huge nostalgia feels. Like it feels like the first time you played it. Because it's, you know, super pretty. Beautiful graphics. Oh no, Goro. Oh, he's all freaked out. I forgot he was voice acted. Monsters! They're here! Hmm? You know, well, the Goron youth. Don't blame me, no. It's a really good game. So I'm going to give me some treasure. This can't be that great. Actually, that's pretty good. Well, full of weapons. I thought that was gonna happen. Let's see anything else. Alright, you know, Bull. Coming with me. Really good shrine. Cool. Is it, do you have to ride the minecart to get to it? Cheat and teleport to you. I remember, I don't know exactly where it's at, but I do remember getting into it. Sorry if I made a weird voice. No, not just wasted arrow. Oh. I think I did. No. I'll make a bunch of those later. Okay, so I think it's that one. Is that the shrine? I'm gonna try to find a way in there. Yeah, there's the track. Okay. Where's the car? Is that the car? It looks like a car. Golly, that's a long, long ride. Tell you what. I think I'm going to hold off on shrines. I do plan on getting the Master Sword, so I will have to, like, shrine hunt. Or farm, whatever you want to call it. So, for now, I'm just going to push for the Divine Beast. That's the main thing. I want to get the four beasts, the Master Sword, and kill Ganon. I don't want to do a whole lot of extra. But I will be revisiting that one. Still got, what, 5 more hearts I think I need? So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, no, I need like 7 hearts. So, yeah, I need like 28 shrines. Alright, where's the old man? Yo. It's the tiny traveler. No, I don't need that. The Rook's protection.
Do you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty.
It's still so weird that they make them eat rocks. Grats.
Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine.
Can't quite see the range for the peaks. What the? Forest for the trees. Getting lost in the details. Whoa. Something about mountains. Oh, dude. Ionzy. I'm with you. I really can't wait. It's going to be good. Super excited about it. It'll probably end up being my favorite game. What's happening, Mayhem guy? Back again. Poor guy. Yeah, that's my cue to go to the beast. Take over his place. Should be a fork in the road. Maybe not. Nope, directly behind me. I'm not good at reading maps, apparently. Okay, right here. That looks like a road. Oh, it's a bridge. Way above my head, okay. Ah. I'm out of the gale. Can I make it? I think I can. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got that. Yep. Mm-hmm. That bird looks like it has a hole in it. Oh, that's weird. I don't think I've ever seen a bird like that. Is that an emu? Crazy talk. I'm gonna go up right here. A bunch of like break spots on these rocks. No, maybe not this one. Mm-hmm. Like right there. That's a spot you can just stay at. Mm-hmm. Where's this Elden thing at? Nah, I don't have a car. Yep. No. What have I done? That was so dumb. Okay, can't believe I did that. And turn his car around too. This is a little stupid. You stick a bomb in there or something? Ah, oh, that's what you're supposed to do. Yeah. Okay. Magnet thing. Let's turn you around. Oh, I can't turn it around. What? Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's gonna hurt me. wonder if it'll let me do that. So can stasis. Drop a bomb. Ah. I can't believe I did that. I get in the car, go. It kind of worked. Alright, let's not do the bomb trick anymore. Need a weapon. Just destroy this, I guess. Well, that was weak. Actually, I'm over the hard part. I don't even have to need a car. What am I doing that for? Just put bombs in the bag. Oh. Shows you how much I know. I really don't know a lot about it. It's kind of fun though. Like, just flying around blind. That's where I get enjoyment out of it anyway. Those aha moments. It's like, ah, I can do it this way. Or, I totally glitched that out. So many different ways to do everything in this game. Yeah, I'll help you. Oop. Wait, what? Oh, I don't have the upgrade yet. I need to do that soon. Yeah, I need to do that real soon. Oh, I want to sneak attack on him. Yeah, whatever. Ambush. No. Ooh. Maybe not ambush. Maybe it was a bad idea. ACVK, it's an awesome game. We're not making him go. WoW's awesome right now. I've been playing Classic. I've got a 24 Druid on the Mishreel, I guess they said, that server. Been having fun with it though. The old classic vanilla. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Okay, so this time I'm gonna save right before that part. What's up, Rita Ubu? So yeah, fun fact. Lava is like water. It will kill you instantly. Climb up here. Is that where I'm going? I was afraid to jump. Maybe that's something out here, though. Pretty sure I can stand on that. Yeah, okay. I see a Daruk. Sorry, I had to check a map like 50 million times. Really hard for me to read the land. Think I can fly to that and make it to the little peak. Peak. Little flat spot right there. Yep. contract.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Good old Rivali's Gale. Okay. So we go. First off, I need to save. And I can go up a little bit further. Quickly. Here. Probably not the best place, but I'm going to say. Save again up here. Okay. Yeah, right about here. Go eat. Let's see. Scene dialogue stuff. And let me skip it because I'm ready to go. Let me skip. Don't let me skip. That's why I saved.
I need to calm them down.
I need to either sneak up on them, or I need to do some bullet time, or something different. So now I'm just right there. There's treasure. This is the part that reminds me of World of Warcraft in this game. Breaking rocks open. Not that it's exactly like that, but just rocks and stuff. Materials, mats. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. Hopefully, don't hurt my buddy, but you know. Boom. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Maybe it was a little bit too soon. There you go. See what kind of arrows I got. No bombs. Maybe that'll do a bunch of damage. Nope. That was weird. Cutscene, I'm stuck in the air. Right. So I'm gonna have to like sneak up on him or something. Jumping from above was not a good idea. It was a waste of time. So what I need to do, tear him up with this probably. If I get sneak attack with that, it'll probably kill him. Okay, let's trigger the cutscene. Man. Okay, can I sneak up on these guys? Seems like I can. Let me do load. Damn it. He heard me. Maybe that's a good thing. Maybe now. Okay. This is working. Nope. Yeah, you go over there. Take him out. No, I don't want to. They're stronger than I am. No. Just too quick and strong. Oh, come on. I haven't hit him once yet. No, right? Yeah. I'm gonna kill your other friend, get rid of his weapon. You don't even have a weapon. Whoa. Hey, stop. No, I see you have a weapon back there. No. Get rid of that. No. Okay. Got one almost dead. Out of metal? No, it's not. Whoa. Stop that. I'm trying. You're not helping. Gotta help me help you, dude. Come on, now. Still get a sneak attack on these guys. Oh, that's stupid. It'd be kind of awesome. Too powerful. No. Okay, go on. Right. Not for this jerk. Sneak attack. And go. Plus enough. Thank you. actually not crazy strong. I got beat up really bad. I was not good. Up again. Exactly why. But I remember it was walking around with him. I think there's a stealth mission or something. Right. You heard the man. It's gonna move on and get across that bridge. Thing starts, I think. It knows we're here. It's mad. Comes the stealth mission. Action. Mind powers. Got a whistle.
Come on.
Whoa. I saw that coming.
I'm like, oh no, there's an edge.
Blah. Death. Oh, come on. You're gonna spawn me back in there? Come on, dummy. No, I guess I gotta wait. Hurry.
Cover. Looks like I need to stasis all these rocks into it. Nope, sorry, dude. Maybe this one. He can't climb, can he? Can you climb? Please climb? Okay, so maybe I can just beat it up. Yeah, I got rocks right here. Roll it up to hill. Oh, come on. That's why there's two of them. Oh! Wow. I deserve to die there. I should have died. Let me think of our pain. Alright, come on there, buddy. Don't be getting too excited. We haven't beat it yet. Okay. Remember that. Looks like I'm going to shoot him. Got an auto save. Okay. So I'm just shooting him at him, it looks like. That can't be right. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the bone trick. Hit. Go. To kill one? Oh, come on. So, boom. Boom. There we go.
Here we go.
One more, looks like. Get it back. No, no, not Blood Moon. Regrets from Catalonia. I'm sorry. I mean, say regards. Darkhand. Alright. Bomb's still in there. I'll assume it is. Maybe not. Boom, boom. Nope, I'm not in there. Note to self, Blood Moon takes away your bombs.
There's a divine beast right there? Oh. Oh. Well, shoot. Thanks.
Phil 513.
Watch the Tiger handheld games. Okay. Now what are we rocking? I'm waiting on you. So these guys are at least moving, or are they not gonna move? Yeah, they're moving. Okay. I'm supposed to get behind those guys then. Come back. Get off the rock. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's your fault, jerk. No. Don't kill me. One thing. Okay, now what am I doing? See, beat him up with a box. Start you there. Go. There's two boxes. One's enough. Oh, there's a bunch of boxes. Okay. Yoink. Get out of here. Alrighty, my silly rock friend. I think that's where I ended up dying. Like, I just kind of gave up, and it eventually spawned me in a spot where I didn't have to worry about him. Ah, I missed one. I'm not out of the woods yet, dude. Maybe there's a box up here. Like just something over there. No, so I need to go get a box from over here. Can I reach from over there? Now the question is, can I reach that? Yes. Get out of here. Just in case. What is that? Oh, cool. H bars. Alright, come on, man. Let's do this. I don't even care. Don't even want that stuff. Don't even care. What am I trying to do here? Can you walk up that? I don't think I can walk up that. Okay. Cool. Let's go then, dude. No. I gotta go to that. What you call it, place? Get on in here, come on. Hurry up before he comes over. There we go. And we got you. I don't have a weapon. Let's do this one. No. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight. Wrong one. No. Boom. Oh, no.
Tia, you're right. There might have been something in that box.
The beauty of this, though, is I can just go back. It'll all respawn.
It's a Mark Antony. I'm sorry, I don't know how to say your name. That was awful. And Joel Tilly.
It's a really fun game. I love it. I can't recommend it enough. Alright, what are we doing here now? What's happening? Just keep going. Yeah, just keep going. Okay. We're gonna be able to just walk by these. Let me just stay here for a minute. I don't think he can go that fast. So I gotta maybe try to hit a rock at it. I'm not good at that. But you know what? I'm gonna try it. It's idiot proof, right? That's why they put it there like that. Maybe. I hit it too hard. Wow. That's pitiful. Okay. So what we're gonna do is hope there's something up here to use, and there's not. Alright. So, failed there. Oh, there's so many of them. This is gonna take forever. Maybe I can just get him to run through him. Oh yeah, dude. He couldn't hear me. Oh, come on. That's ridiculous. He's not even that far away. Alright. Can you hear me from here? Stand up. No. What are you doing? Stand up. I know you can stand right there. Come on. So I know it can hear me right there. Come on. Whoa, where are you going? Ooh. Whoa.
Oh, okay. You can run good.
Wow, that was pixels.
He so very narrowly missed that beam. Well, now that we know he can hustle, that's a good thing. The rest of this should be easy. Okay, let's look at the pattern. Hang on. Don't get too silly. And... hall booty.
Oh, come on. That was the first one.
Man, come on. Killing me here. Literally.
Oh, no.
Take the box from the first. Yeah, that's what I should have done, to grab that box. How easy I can get to there from here. Hey, he seems to be okay though. Can he hear me from here? Nope, he can't hear me. But good, he's not in trouble anymore. That's a good thing. Okay, come on. Let's do this. Start calling him Rocky. Rocky McRockerton. Alright. So, he should be able to go. Come on. He's not following me, is he? Crap. No! Yeah. Alright. So, follow me. This has turned into Oddworld all of a sudden. Hello. Follow me.
Oh, that's the second one. Come on.
I know. Because you're horrible. Where is he at? Okay, good. He's following me. Good. Come on. Go.
Oh, no. I died, though.
How far did that send me back? My name, Aurora. Okay. Hopefully I didn't lose too much progress. Please.
Oh, no, that's bad. Wow.
Way back here.
Come on.
This game has no heart. Are you gonna get sneak attack on him? Yeah, that'd be cool. Let me get that sneak attack.
You can hear me.
No, you don't see me nowhere.
That was satisfying.
I love getting sneak attacks. Okay, you done, everybody?
Oh, we're done with that part. Okay, so we're just here. That's not too bad.
Can I get my box? Or am I already past that, too? Yeah, we're already past that, too. Okay. Alright. You with me there? You Nobi? You Bony? Whatever. You know, B, I can't think of the name of this.
Come on. Run.
All right. Doing good. Let's get through these three. All right. We've done this before. Just run with me. Run with me. Come on. Nope, don't run.
Get off the roll. Oh, no. Why? Okay, that's cool. We're good. We're fine. Just come on. That. I'm gonna eat, hopefully, while I'm falling. Okay, hey, we're good. We're fine. Come on. Is he with me, though? Hopefully, he's with me. Mm-hmm. Distract him with the bomb. There you go, get that bomb. You see that bomb? Mm-hmm. He ain't moving. He's a smart one. Okay. Alright, so. Hey, come on over here. Yeah, come over here. Boom. I'm not sorry. All right, next. He can hear way too well. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna fight him. This is gonna be okay. We're gonna be fine. Alright, good. Come on, dude. Is this the last one? Seems like it would be. Okay. What's up, Crimson? About to get on this divine beast. This one's the one that gave me the most trouble, I think. The other ones were pretty easy. The sand one was kind of hard, but you know, it took a few tries, like two or three tries. I'm talking about the first time I played through it. Second playthrough's been kind of a blur. I can't remember. Whoa. Neat scene. Kind of scary, talking to dead people. You're here to take control of Old Redonia back from dead, eh? Mm-hmm.
guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Whoa, it's dark. And I'm scared. It is dark and I am scared. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't even need the torch. Get out of here. Oh, yeah, I do. Well, maybe not. Nope. Oh, I think I need a torch. Ah, you gotta use the blue flame. Oh, I see. So maybe I will just drop that. I'm gonna drop the leaf. The leaf is stupid. Or just drop one of those. I'm gonna get my torch. Yeah, Genshin, I wanna check that out. It looks really good. Very curious as to how good it is. Like, gameplay wise, I know what it looks like. It looks awesome. But I don't know if it would actually be fun to play or if it's just for looks. Come here, robot. It's all lit up in here. Nope, just the one. Okay, so need probably one hanger. Get out of here. This is getting disorienting real fast. Alright, so I need that torch back. I hear an eyeball. I see the eyeball. Where's the torch, though? Do I have to kill the eyeball first? Whoa. I may need to kill the eyeball first. Okay. I can do that. I'm cool with that. Yoink. Kill that one. Nope, there it is right there. Boop. Okay. Two chests. There's more torches. No arrows. I'll take that. I'll always take more arrows. Oh yeah, the loot box type stuff. Hand warmer. Yeah, I imagine it would be hard on the phone. No. Thanks, Sergio. Alright, where? Got my torch. Where's my torch now? Let's see. Chest.
that yet, though. I'll put out my torch. It's gotta be under his ears. Mm-hmm. Now I can do stuff. I think I need a bow. Yep, I do need a bow. Okay, definitely gonna need a torch. Can't see nothing in here. Oh, cool. And there's my thing. Yeah, the stuff in the dark gives me the willies. That island that's dark, that messed with me real bad. Took me a long time to beat it. Kept getting lost. Can I have some lights, please?
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals.
Mm-hmm.
You got this, little guy.
There we go. Now I can see. This is going fairly quick. I see you up there, eyeball. Can I reach that? Sweet. Here, another eyeball. Where's it at? Right there. Doop. Okay. I believe that's all I can reach for now. So, I'm gonna stand in this room and turn over. What's going on there? A lot going on there. There's a fire thing. You got fire arrows? No, I don't need them. I got regular arrows on fire. Blah. In the words of Donkey, I am a genius.
There are four terminals remaining. That's the way.
Some more fire. Do this. I don't even know what I did that for. Let's see. Aha! That's what I did. I'll take it. I need to get those upgrades soon. For stasis and all that other stuff. Where is that? The first research place? It's not Robbie's place, but... Wait, what? Let's see, what's going on here? Well, that's another thing I can do with an arrow. Boop. Fire. All the fire. Okay, well, but turning that over probably changes that. Okay, I'm out of here. Let's see what the moon does. Till 9 degrees, but okay, whoa. Let's not do that to my weapon. Rotate trick. there's something. Well, that's different. One of the terminals, it looks like. I'm gonna play this ridiculously safe. I'll just float down into that. Or not. There we go.
There are three terminals remaining. All right, let's get moving.
Let's see. Don't see any over there. Might be one above me. Okay, I'm going back on the little ramp thing. This might be a point I need to rotate. Get out of here. Okay, it said that that would catch on fire, so let's do that. Well, it has to be blue. Okay. Well, that's not annoying or anything. So. Look at your terminals. Well, besides this one. There are three terminals left, or whatever. It's outside. So I need to flip again. There's all those chests around. And do this. And do this. Why I do this? Because I do this. Ah, no, 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 no. Don't run. Should not have ran. Why did I run? I gotta do this again. Yep, they're right up there. Make a big wall. For what? For what? What do I get out of it for turning down? No, don't do that again. Just walk. No sprinty. No sprinting. Sprinter, no sprinting. Okay, now. Oh no. Oh, duh. Now rotate. I'm gonna climb, though. That's not gonna work. Whoa, that is weird looking. Watching this leg move. Huh. Yeah, that ain't gonna work at all. Oh, okay. I think I gotta rotate. And then, like, get up here on the edge. Yeah. I can get over here and then... Don't kill me. Slide down here. Yeah? There we go. No, I fell through, and I'm gonna die. No, I don't wanna. No, I think I just gotta. Wee, two, bloop, it disappears. Place, yeah, could be worse. I'm gonna fall through right there. Okay. Okay. Look for random holes. It was dirty. Can't believe they did me that way. Looks like one. It's hard to tell though. Almost has to be one. What? Yeah, it is one. I think. No, not really. Alright, so. Alright. So there's one right there. That's the one with the ball just now that I was messing with. Yeah, okay. That's what I need to mess with right now. Ooh, don't fall. Right there. Let's see here. Okay, so that ball rolled. Did it not? Okay. Nothing going on there. Away. Stop messing with me. Okay, so I'm gonna take this bottle. I'm gonna do nothing with it at all. So, if I rotate, does that do anything with that ball? Oh, yeah, cool. Alright. Fair enough. Down it goes. Okay. And then I just need to let it out. With the magnet. Magnesis. Let it roll out. Yeah. Link to the Past is awesome. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but it is one of my favorites. It's one of my favorite games. I love Link to the Past. It's insanely good. So now I need to flip them again. There's two more, I think. There's one towards the tail. Oh, there was one up top. Right there on the spine. Okay. Is this the one towards the tail? Let's see. That's not it. It's below me. It's below. Is that it? I hope so. Ah, no. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Bye bye. Alright, so. It's inside. So let's go inside. It looks like it's underneath. Stairs. Oh, I think I see now. It's right in there or something. Huh. Okay, start with a flip, see what happens. Yeah, get in there. Yep. Back. Whoa, camera's way too close to my body. Okay, so it's right here. I gotta get in there by some other means. I swear it seems like I can stick something through that fire or something. Do not remember. Oh, whoa, don't touch him. Oh no, I don't need food. I need to get out of here and get some food and come back. See what's going on back there at all. So we're gonna stand right here. Ah, there's a fire thing right there. So let's flip it. I don't have any fire arrows. Does a bomb work? Whoa. Cool. I don't know exactly how I did that, but it worked. Ooh, we got a cube. Ha ha. Sick. Yeah. How am I gonna do anything about this, though. I would literally just burn myself. Oh. No. Oh. Flip it. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. Now, flip. Somebody flips. Flip, 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 flip. That needs maybe one more.
Just one terminal remaining. Just one more.
One more. Okay. So now I'm gonna kill the rest of the fire too. Sweet. This one is on the spine. So let's go ahead and flip. I think. Yeah, flip. Too close. Once I'm done with all the puzzles, I'm gonna get some food before I fight. Fire blight, I guess this is. So get out of here. The old flipperoo. Oh wait, no, don't flipperoo. Yeah, that's where I need to be. So let's flip that back. It's on the back side of that. I see you. Oh, yeah, I do see it. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Okay, so what I need to do is flip it, but be on that side. Can I climb that at all? Probably not. Oop, okay, cool, 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 cool. And I can get, okay. Flip it back. Easy game, baby game.
Nice. That was the last terminal. Now go ahead and start up the main control. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to make your way over to that.
Okay.
Stay focused, little guy.
Pay attention. I get it. Blighting, blighted. Fire blight Ganon. In the world.
Watch yourself now. That ugly pain in the crack is Ganon handiwork. Thing got the best of the 100.
Yep.
Good luck, little guy. Go get him.
So he killed you 100 years ago. Now I gotta kill him? For what? For what? Well, this is gonna be a parry boss. Okay. Maybe I can do this without healing. Let's see. I don't think I can, though. I'm gonna die. Nope. Nope. Come on now. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Okay, so we need to go get some food. Then I'll be ready to kill this guy. The caliper, okay. Alrighty then. Was that a dove? This one's on the ground. There. There's a fish in there. Weird. Oh, come on. Get up the tree. Good at climbing trees. Just not good at it. Get impatient. I think that's all of them. I think. Nope. I see three more. At least. I think I could live with that, even if I didn't get them all. See another one. Big hardy radish, sweet. No, I think that's it. Alrighty, I'm boogieing out of here. What's that research place? Is that the one? Let's see if I can get some upgrades. I think I can get some upgrades. There's a book. Robbie first, it looks like. Oh, there we go. I need cores. Do not have any cores, I don't think. stasis. It's an upside down shrine. Boom, stasis plus. Two short stuff. I have two more. Sensor. Yep. Snap. She makes me snap. I saw a meme the other day that has been me so many times. It says waiting 15 minutes on a loading screen, only to realize that you could have hit any key to continue. With solid state drives, I'm having a hard time with that sometimes. I'll be like, dang, why have I got to wait on this loading screen? Oh, it says press any key to continue. Don't. Last one, short stuff. Nah, it's mine. I'm not sharing. Oh, I don't have any 3-inch shafts. How many do I have? None? Oh, I have none. So let's see. Yeah, I have zero. Okay, so I need 3 of those as soon as possible. Time for your side quest silliness. I'm going back to the beast. No, wait. Any food? I need to cook food first. Do they have a stove in there? Be kind of cool if they did. Looks like they do not. Okay, so I need a cooking stove. Which is in town somewhere. I am that lazy. Rather than walk, I'm gonna fast travel. I may not beat this guy tonight. I may just get ready and do the first thing on the next one. Oi. Ara ara. There's my cooking spot. Let's borrow you for just a minute. Alright, let's get all the durians. Part ever. Whoa, it got really dark all of a sudden. Let's put me to sleep. Save right now, just so I don't lose my food. What's up, ugly baby? No, I haven't finished it yet. I got to the boss though, but I don't have any food. I ran completely out of food. Getting on to the divine beast, so I kind of knew I was going to have to do that. But now we're ready to kill the divine beast. And then I will go to bed. Because it is sleepy time. Alright. Where are you at, ugly? ugly. Uh-oh. He's over here. Oh, the holes are blocked up. That's a good thing. Okay. Well. So far, it's been kind of a pushover. This is way too easy. I watch it completely kick my butt. That'd be my luck. Oh, now he's on fire. Wait a minute though, don't I have to just... Don't I just need to electrify him? I don't have any electric arrows. Dang it. Stasis? No. Oh, no. I was right about that part. I knew he'd kick my butt. I just lost my food. Where's my dino nuggies? Alright, so first phase is stupidly easy. Whirlwind him with an axe and be done with it. Ooh, and I got killed in one hit. Overconfidence. Shouldn't have been overconfident. No, I didn't need either, did I? Stupid. Can't believe I did that. Oh well. I need to save up there anyway. Right in front of him. Eat, save, then get him. Eat, save, or eat, switch weapons, then save. Okay, we're close. Eat first. Switch weapon. Now we're ready to kill him. Let's save. Now we're rolling. Come get me, Fire Blight.
That's how they wake the dawn.
You're not that late.
That flaming ball is dangerous.
Okay, that's a terrible hint, though. I mean, what am I supposed to do with it? Throw a bomb at him? Yeah. Where you at, fool? Aw. Okay. Now we know what to do, though. Oh, no. why did I do that? Oh! Whoa, we're still in the fight. Okay. Alright, let's see. Alright. So. You gonna let me do stuff to you? Or what am I gonna do here? Can I just fight here? Okay. Glowy ball thing again. Oh, no, okay. Okie dokie. Ow. That wasn't that bad. Whoa. Come on. Oh, no. Get in there. Easy game. Baby game. What's up, Aaron Price? Big Rar? Rear? Rar? Like the Dawn? Ugly baby? What's up? Did I miss anybody? Xavier Reyes. XK, X1B, XIB. Jake Colo, 18. The Imperial Wrath. Sergio. Tia Aurora. Jacob Carver. Dumb Jezza, Joel Ellie. Emmanuel Marulis. I said your name weird earlier, I'm sorry. Against everybody. Alright, it's heart container time. Give me that. Boing. Oh yeah, that's 8 shrines I wanted to do. Once I did this one in the Mifa. I think I'm okay with that. I don't really need any of the treasure.
Great work, little guy.
It's Daruk. What's up, Daruk?
I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough.
There was no gap. Just spirit is free. Can't thank you enough.
Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect.
Beatdown plan.
I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I want to give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection.
Daruk's Protection.
Here it comes!
the tough guy.
From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you.
Sweet.
Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess.
Sweet. Now it's on to Mipha. My favorite part of the whole game. Cool story. Cool city. Cool everything. I love it. The water. That's because I'm an Aquarius. I like the water stuff. Shoot a laser at Ganon. I could probably beat Ganon right now. Well, I need some lightning arrows to make it faster. Could probably do it without him though, because I've got a... What's her name? Urbosa? Is that her name? Urbosa's Fury? Oh, I think it's alive. Boom.
Well,
3 out of 4.
Where's that here? Now we just gotta wait for the perfect shot. Once Link is in the castle, Kugani will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him.
Yeah, fellow Aquarian. Awake the dawn. Is that his son? Wait, is that gonna be 100 years old? Never mind.
Look at that. Still going strong.
I keep forgetting it's 100 years. He was just surprised to see another Goron. He's not what I would call strong though. He sounds like Double Rainbow Guy. Just super excited. Sweet. Alright. So I think I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna... Gonna do the... Zora tomorrow. Well, Zora's domain. So yeah, thanks for everybody that checked this out. I know this isn't everybody's jam. What's going on, Bradley? Nah, it's a game stream. People don't like the game streams, Bradley. It's okay though. They're fun for me. Let me post the Discord. I do have a Discord going. So feel free to join. I'll pretty much, it's almost like text messaging me at that point. I've always got the notifications on or whatever. So yeah. Good night, everybody. And I'll probably see you tomorrow, if I had to guess. Like I said, I hope I don't jinx myself, but these are really easy to do after work, so... I'll try to come on tomorrow around about the same time, 8 or 9 o'clock. But yeah, we'll see you then, and sleep well. Hope you had fun.